What is up, guys? ZackScott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare for the PC. Last time you checked in, I reconfigured my control scheme, and so hopefully I'll make good use of that today. I bought 200,000 coins, not a big deal, but I'm going to go ahead and buy some more packs and hopefully, catch up. I'm trying to catch up here. Let's buy some, purchase some premium packs, and I'm trying to catch up with my Xbox abilities. So I'm getting things like, there we go, super sticky goop, that's good for the chomper. And but which one is it? Is it just all of them? That's right. Okay, yeah. Super rapid. Okay, for the fire cactus there. Nice. Let's get some more. Well, okay, yeah. Sure. Let's do a plant one. Let's do a zombie one. excuse me. All right. Sprint burrow. That's good. Also got the stomp and chomp. Oh wait, sorry. That's not just a gesture. This is for Count Chompula. That's good. Power flower. All right, that's good. That's good. Let's get a zombie one here. And this is stuff I've already done on the Xbox version. I just got to do it again on the PC. All right, shield decoy. Overheat reduction for the all-star. Something for the marine biologist. That's good. That's good. That's good. Okay, great. Continue. Let's get a supremium pack for the rest. All right. We got the retro Gatling, that's good. We got the supercharged football coolant for the all-star, great. Let's get one of these guys. We got better work ethic for the landscaper, and the winning attitude for the wrestling star. That's pretty good, that's a pretty good deal. Let's go ahead and do some more supremium packs for the rest of these. And we are getting some plants and stuff. That's good. We got the superheated flame spikes for the fire cactus. The less slippery reloader for the plumber. Very cool. Plumber's going to be useful, I think. And okay, stuff for the toxic pee. It's like two things for him. What do we have? No, that's for the scientist. Higher capacity goo tanks. Extra toxic peas. Toxic plant food. Great. And we got about three more of these left to purchase, so let's do it. Futuristic reloader, that's good. That's good for the future cactus. That's going to be useful. I knew I was kind of lagging behind a little bit with him. Mystic flower has an upgrade as well. All right, cool. We got two more of these ready to buy. Just looking for these upgrades mostly. Artichoke drone, perfect. Ice pellets, armored heal station. That is great. Getting a lot of these things back is going to be very helpful to me. We got, let's see, rainbow heal beam, supernova, sunlight for the sunflower. Okay, that's great. Great, 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 great. Okay, well, we're going to move on now. We are going to go into gardens and graveyards mode and have a lot of fun, hopefully. So let's find a game. And thank you guys so much for being here. I'm so glad I switched to the PC, but there is a bit of a learning curve for me, although I'm way able to aim better, and you've seen that in the past couple episodes. The thing for me now is I get sniped a lot more. It seems like the PC is a land of, like, pro snipers, and so I do get sniped a lot more in this version, so I gotta kinda, you know, relearn some of the things that I can't just run out there like I used to, it seems. I used to just run out in the middle, and now every time I do that, I get sniped. It's so crazy. But, you know, when I'm playing, that's what I'm doing. I'm sniping them, too, when I'm playing as, you know, when I'm not running around, I'm sniping, it seems. So, hopefully, we'll explore this area, see what we can do. Looks like we need another all-star, which I'll be. I'm trying to get the baseball star. I'll go ahead and go with the all-star. Let's customize them, though. Let's see. Abilities, we want the altered tackle. We want the, yeah, that's fine. I kind of wish we had the other one. That's okay. You know what? Let's go back then, since I don't have it. Do I have a, we could use a scientist, I guess. I could be a marine biologist. Let's customize that. Abilities being the energy warp and the armored heal station. All right. Man, I'm still missing the really cool stuff. Okay, what about, this would be a foot soldier. Right? What about a foot soldier here? I could be a super commando or something. Let's see, what Super Commando do? Just be the regular foot soldier. Let's customize him. No, I don't have all of his stuff. But you know, whatever. I'm having such a hard time. Let's just go back to the All-Star. Let's just go. Sorry. Oh, God. Okay. I'm going to try to do okay here. CX. Okay, just mute all just in case something happens here. And then vanquish three plants with a sprint tackle. That'd be perfect. I could do that. And my sprint tackle is C. Got to remember that. All right. And surely I got some new stuff here. We got some exploding imps. Let's go. Let's send out some exploding imps. Send out three exploding imps, to be precise. They're in there. They're in there. All right. Let's see if anyone gets my... I'm gonna try to go up here. Oh god, see, I'm being attacked. By who? I don't know. I thought I heard someone. The heck? Oh god. There we go. Maybe? No? What the heck is happening to me? Someone is shooting me, and I can't tell where he's coming from. I'm getting out of here. Oh my god. Who is shooting me? Oh god. Dang it, I'm being sniped. See what I mean? Good lord, being sniped like crazy. Looks like we are capturing the base though without me. Let's see what we got. Oh god! The doom! God dang it! I saw that! I walked right into it. They're doing a really bad job at defending their base. But they're doing really good on offense, so you can blame them, really. I'm gonna go ahead and. Oh, come on! Wrong button. Okay, see, another problem with this is that I. Alright, whatever. I'm not doing too good. That's okay. Darn it, I missed. Oh my god. I don't know. Oh my god, I'm being sniped everywhere. Everyone's a sniper in this game. Okay. Oh my god. Look at this. Shoot. God dang it, really? Oh my god. He was. I can't believe he did that. I was sniped again. There's this guy there. Not what I want to have happen to me, obviously. There you go. There's no good way for me to get up there. Move! Go! Did he just die? I think he died. I think he killed himself. All right, that's good though. Get it, let's get it. We don't want that here. Someone's gonna get the coins. There we go. So this part might be pretty tough. Holy moly. All right, let's go ahead and see what we could buy. Here we go. We'll go with that. Coffin zombie or whatever. Son of a gun. Who is shooting me? Who is shooting me? I do not understand how I was gonna get shot right there. I don't think anyone knows how we're getting shot right there. That was insane. I thought he died. I thought that sound was him dying. Darn. I guess my guy got something else. All right. This is really tough. I hope we can do it, but this is really tough. Well, you just needlessly got in my way. Thank you. Is that cactus still up there? There's a. There we go, that's my nemesis. Son of a gun, man. All right, here I am capturing this place. They're not doing a very good job of capturing. Okay, this next one's always the hardest to capture, though. So, keep that in mind. There we go. Coffin zombie, right there. Right there. Coffin zombie, yes, please. I don't know who's shooting me there. I really don't. That guy knows like the very best shots. 180 whatever his name is. He knows the very best shots. God dang it. Whatever. We just gotta figure out where this guy is. Now we're gonna go for the outhouse zombies. We're gonna need to pull out all stops here. Oh yeah, here we go. Crap. I didn't hit him. All right, whatever. We're capturing this place. You guys are shooting us, but we are capturing, so we should be happy. I still need to vanquish someone with a sprint tackle, which is very hard to do, apparently, but here we go. Let's just go in. They got some guys there. Here we go. Outhouse zombie. This is gonna cause some chaos, probably. There we go. We captured it, All-star level 5. Got a new pack, there we go. I think I'm being revived, if he could just, you know, hold on to the button. I think it was two chompers in a session. Oh my god, what the heck? Who's doing what? What's happening here? There we go. Do we need people to be revived here? I can't tell. There we go. Tall Nut destroyed. Our engineer is great at what he's doing, for sure. But I'll be honest, I don't know where in the world we're going with this stuff sometimes. Whatever. The toxic guy got me. I don't know why I went all the way in. I don't have my long bomb, so I can't really do some of the stuff. Some of the really cool maneuvers that I'm used to doing with the All-Star, but I think we're doing okay. Wearing Miley Cyrus's finger on my head. Got him. Got him. Who's doing this? Uh-oh. We got each other. Whatever. 3-1, and we're capturing. And this guy might get me up. Okay. Come on, you can do this, buddy. You can do this. You can do this. Darn it. Whatever. Okay. I was holding out for him to get me up. That's okay. No one said this would be easy. Here. Oh my god. Oh, potato mine! I should have known. Just don't charge right through that. 1-6 with that guy. That guy is pretty good. But as good as he is, they're not defending their bases. So we are able to capture them way easier than if they would, you know, be really good. You know what I mean? Like, outhouse zombie time. That's what we're going for. Oh, come on. Come on. Look at this. There we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Darn it, man. That guy got me. That guy got me. I almost got him, though. 1-7 against that guy. That guy's great. He's probably the top on their team. He is the top of their team. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. I don't know where he's gonna hide. Their guy. What should we summon? We should summon some exploding imps. Summon a whole bunch of exploding imps. That's what I wanna see here at least. There we go. There you go. Go in there and get him. are we waiting for? Oh god. Let's get out of here. Doing all that flower down there. He was a good spot for you, buddy. All right, vanquish 3 plants with imp punts. Get a vanquish streak 3 times. We might be okay. Let's go. We got this. Flying high. Shoot. You got me a little bit. That's okay. Exploding imp. God dang it, another potato mine. That guy got me. Can't believe it. Oh my god, that guy is so good. But whatever, doesn't matter. I hope we win. We may not. God dang it, really? Got him. What could we really use here? How about one of those outhouse zombies, huh? There we go. There we go. Although I don't think we're gonna win. I'm not doing many favors here. We have not taken out their flower. I don't think we're going to. I think we're gonna lose this round overall. I just cannot see a possibility here where we take out their flower. In 30 seconds, this is just no way. There's just absolutely no way. We don't even get an overtime here, so. Let's just try, what is that? The thing is there, all right, but what is it? What the heck, let's summon these weaklings. Get a few extra coins by doing so. Yeah, we're not gonna do this, are we? Whatever, boss. All right, well, we did what we could do. And overall, you know, we did a great job, I think. We didn't win this overall. But, I don't know. We're gonna get to be plants next. I'll probably never be as good of a cactus as that one dude is. That one guy's a really good cactus. But, you know, that wasn't such a bad round for me. I was first place. Look at that. First place. Oh, yeah. And then, what do we got? Oh, I got this. The All-Star Level 4 pack, of course. Got some, commons and uncommons. Perfect. All right, well, you know, we're gonna be doing okay, I think. We're gonna... Man, Mr. Gangbing. Level 205, huh? They got a pretty good team, of course. They might do pretty well as zombies, honestly. They'll probably roll us over. If they give him the chance, I think. That 189 guy is a really good player. Especially with the cactus. 53 vanquishes? You gotta be kidding me, man. Who even was he? What kind of cactus was he? Do we even know? I don't know. It looks like he's sticking around, though, for the next round, so... Oh, boy. Kind of curious what he's going to be. Like, how does he play zombies? Because, you know, maybe he'll pick something really good that's hard to fight against. I don't know. I'll probably, I don't even know. Should I try to, you know, be a cactus for a while? I don't know. Seemed to be, pretty good at what he did. We get to do the same thing. I just don't know, man. This is going to be tough. I'll probably be the cactus right off the bat. Let's be that future cactus. Customize them. We'll do the artichoke drone and the potato mines are good. They're good for me. I only have the futuristic reload. Darn, that means my... Whatever. Here we go. Go ahead and put some... I always find this to be a good spot for things and stuff. Alright, let's see how we do. What? I hit him a few times. All right, we're did I hit him? Yeah, we got him. The heck, who's shooting at me? Oh my god, they're already here. Crap, they have like the best stuff. All right, yeah, let's do this. Reload it. The heck? Reload, reload. Thank you. Okay, what is shooting me? Thank you. All right, let's get back to sniping. If we can. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. All righty, here we go. Some good news here. Got him. Uh-oh, what's happening? Who's in the middle? Hey, watch out, watch out, watch out! Crap! You gotta be kidding me! Who did that? I think that one guy left. Okay. Okay, yeah. What am I doing here? Respawn now. Revenge from the grave. That's good. I think we might win this. They're not doing so hot here. I think their top player left, so that kind of frees me up to shine a little bit. Of course, we got two other players on our team who are doing just fine. Alrighty, let's see it. Uh-oh. Come on. Darn it, really? Let me go hide back here in hopes of... Alright, this is exciting. We can actually make a difference here. We got a lot of guys left behind, which is kind of funny to me. We could easily snipe them from behind, which is, they won't expect this direction. Of course, this could be bad if they happen to get way past us, but still. Alright, let's go up over here. Anyone over here actually? Oh god, there's another one, maybe. Oh no, we're just hearing that over and over. Okay, that's fine. Alright, he's gonna know I'm here for sure now. Alright, let's go. Let's go. This is, pretty crazy. Get him up! This is hilarious. There's one guy in the middle, though. We're doing a terrible job at defending the base. Good lord. They captured it, son of a gun. I can't believe they captured it. All right, here we go. Crap. I'm gonna try to go back here. There we go. Oh, they got the teleporter working already. Darn, man, I'm staying behind to shoot them. Oh my god. This is hilarious to me.
I feel them coming close. Here we go. This is insane. They got the teleporter up and running early. Oh man, okay. Vanquish streak times 9, buddy. This is so crazy. I love being sniper in this game, basically, with the PC. Darn it, the engineer's back. Alright, here we go. Did we get it? Teleporter destroyed. Oh, God. Maybe they'll think that they got me. Don't worry, I'll revive you, buddy. Oh, God. I shot him. We're playing behind the scenes. Which is bad if they actually happen to. Vanquish streak times 12, my friend. Ah, they finally got me. Oh, man. Vanquish streak times 12, though, you know. That was pretty awesome. Now, the real question is, how can we stop them from taking over our base? Oh, crap. There you go. Good job, buddy. There we go. How do we go about doing this? Get the assist. Uh-oh. We got 30 seconds to capture this. Which they might do. Oh, God. Someone shot me, though. Someone got here. They're going to capture it. But, you know, with as close as they've been, I don't think they're going to capture the next one. Just my guess. I'm doing pretty good. I don't mean to brag. But I am doing pretty good. Reload. Got him. Crap. Where's he going to? Shoot. I think they're getting this teleporter up and running. This could be bad news for me. Oh, God. Watch out for that. Got him. We got some barrels coming. All right. This is kind of working. Got him. Oh, no, no, no. Get out of. Oh, my God. They're here. Oh, God. They're here. We need something like this. There we go. There we go. What? What a jerk. Revive him. There we go. Revival of the fittest. Who are we going after now? Got him. Vanquish Shriek times 8, still alive. Oh, God, what was that? Where'd that come from? Marine biologist popped up behind me. Pretty good maneuvering. I am really good with this character. I don't know. I just feel like I'm really good with this character. Maybe it's a little based on truth. Oh, God. There we go. Look at this. This is just wonderful. What are we going to do here? Yeah, here we go. Ice pee. There we go. There we go. Ow, 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 ow. All right. With 10 seconds left, we were going to win anyway, right? Methinks so. Let me just respawn so I can enjoy the victory. There we go. Victory! We did way better than they did. And I took over the sniper role that the previous guy had. 12,000 coins! Good deal, good deal. We'll end today's video buying some packs. I was second place. So close to first, but I was second place. This guy did pretty good. I can't believe he got the vanquish streak. 25. What was he? What was he even being? Pretty good job. Pretty good job. Really good team overall. And then with this, I will buy a Supremium pack, and we'll see what I have to look forward to next time. We got a plethora of spikes, multi-rockets. That's good. And yeah, there we go for the fire. That's for the fire cactus. Well, I'll see you guys next time for some more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Be sure to come back next time for more, and I'll see you then. Goodbye.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.